Welcome back. Though, I was just saying it when I started it. Oh well.
Get your health and shields right here. Next time you're bleeding to death.
I don't see no shields right now. It's better than B shield, but having that is really great. Especially when you're fighting Pyro Caustic Pete.
Something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it or something. Let me sweeten the deal. If you bring me the fur, I shall give you one of my finest sniper rifles.
Honestly, I did not think that was shallow. Let's see what's up here. If we can get up there. How big is this area? Oh. Alright, since there's no way up through there.
With a melee attack in order to harvest its fur. Sure, you could try to steal the fur from a bullymong's dead body, but where's the fun in that? Blatantly unreasonable requests. Ho!
Damn it. Fucking wow. That's happened. When you're so overpowered, you try to do something like this, and it fails. Oh yeah. Really, just whatever. Searching the area anyways. Because usually that's hidden treasure and all. Plus the hidden vault symbols. Might as well go through here anyways.
Look into my eyes when I stare at you. You are the only one that knew, but I'll show you.
Poor him.
See you from the inside out. Come to me, my tasty cake.
Renee!
We'll have to come back here later. Wait. Well, that makes it actually easier. A quest item there? Oh. Fine. It must be in... Shit, Bandit probably has it. In that case...
Thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserved. Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
We'll do this one first.
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs!
Okay, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least. Oh, holy crap. Did you see your head?
It was like...
Oh, my God. We'll help kill these savages.
Understood.
Handsome Jack killed me, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
If only there was more customization to the characters. Oh well. Okay, what shields does he have here? Damage. Oh, I guess I got lucky for the immunity to corrosion. Not corrosion, fire. The fuck? Super badass Marauder.
Wasn't even close! Hold it right there!
catches your eye. Good luck.
Save your gold during life. You're an organ donor, right? Farewell, friend.
So that does immunity to fire damage. I'm pretty sure that's also immunity to cold damage. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure I had one once. Huh, I actually leveled up.
Time for some training.
Consistently regen health. That's probably good for soloing raid bosses. That just increases damage and bullet types. If anything, I do like accelerate. And subsidence. Yeah, let's max that out first. Then we can start with subsidence. Yeah, Pete the Invincible. First half till he goes caustic with that one shield, I can do great. I don't need a No, it says non-enemies. Out of midair. How many? 10. My bad. Non-level ones. Which means I have to do that too. Electrocute dot. We'll pick this up next time.